new flag pole installed for the Toyota Century. As we can see, the original pole is a bit bent and damaged, so I've picked up a new OEM pole. Comes with full instructions and drilling templates. The new pole is slightly different, but it's got a smoother style look, and of course the Century emblem. Simple job of remove the headlight and undo one 14mm nut. Comparing the two, you can see the extent of the damage. And in 20 minutes, we have a fresh new pole. The gears have really kicked in to get it ready for show season 2024. Lots more mods to come.